Southwest 422. Traffic is 8 o'clock and 4 miles at flight level 225. Airbus A330. Report them in sight. Southwest 422. Have the Airbus A330 in sight. New York Control. Avianca 21 Heavy is at flight level 232. Climbing flight level 280. Avianca 21 Heavy. New York Control. Roger.
New York Control, JetBlue 683, this climbing through 15,800 for flight level 220.
JetBlue 683, New York Control, Roger. Altimeter 29999.
Contact New York Control Group 1 or 8.975. 91067. Flight level 280.
United 267 is climbing through flight level 251 for flight level 330.
United 267, New York Control, roger.
control. JetBlue 154 is leaving flight level 295 for flight level 230.
JetBlue 154, New York control, roger. United 1264 is leaving flight level 230 for altitude 17,000. United 1264, New York control, roger. Spirit Wings 808, turn left heading 030. Turn left heading 030. Spirit Wings 808. Spirit Wings 808. Contact McGuire approach on 120.25. Over to 120.25. Spirit Wings 808. Thanks, bye-bye. Descend altitude 15,000. JetBlue 154. United 1264. Contact Washington Control on 124.775.
New York Control, Avianca. Chute 1 heavy. This climbing chute flight level 260 for flight level 300.
Avianca 2-1 heavy. New York Control, roger.
Airport information X-ray 1233 Zulu. Wind 293 at 16. Visibility greater than 20 miles. Sky condition few clouds at altitude 6000. Temperature 12.2 minus 4. Altimeter 29997. ILS runway 22 right. ILS runway 22 left visual. Runway 24 left visual. Runway 24 right visual. Runway 25 right visual. Entity clearance delivery, American 2320, ready to copy IFR clearance, Boston.
American 2320 is cleared to Boston Airport. This file is fly runway heading, climate maintain altitude 900,000. Departure frequency is 127.6, squawk 4162.
American 2320 cleared to Boston Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 900,000. Departure on 127.6, squawk 4162.
American 2320 correct. Contact ground on 121.65.
JetBlue 838, hold position. Caution other traffic.
Hold position, JetBlue 838.
JetBlue 838, continue taxi.
Roger, JetBlue 838.
Ready for pushback. Locking gear. Locking gear. Departure check completed. Bypass bin inserted. Release parking brakes. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will.
American 685, hold position. Caution, the Airbus A320 cross final. JetBlue 661, hold position. Caution, the Airbus A320 cross final. Go flight 3370, hold position. Caution, the Embraer jet cross final.
Hold position, JetBlue 661. Hold position, Eagle flight 3370. Hold position, American 685.
Left is clear. Right is clear.
Caution the departing Embraer jet. JetBlue 1184, hold position. Caution the departing Embraer jet. Emirates 203 Heavy, hold position. Caution the Airbus A320 on the taxiway.
Hold position, JetBlue 1184.
Hold position, JetBlue 661.
Entity ground, American 2320 with information 0, request taxi IFR.
American 2320, taxi holding point for runway 31 right, using taxiway November Charlotte, Tango Alpha, Delta, Bravo, Foxtrot, Yankee Alpha. Contact tower on 123.9 when ready.
Hold position, Emirates 203 Heavy. Taxi, hold short runway 31 right, using taxiway November Charlie, Tango Alpha, Delta, Bravo, Foxtrot, Yankee Alpha. American 2320. Entity ground, JetBlue 1502. Request taxi to the stem.
JetBlue 1502, taxi to stand Juliet 1, using taxiway Juliet, Yankee Golf, Alpha, Foxtrot.
Taxi to stand Juliet 1, using taxiway Juliet, Yankee Golf, Alpha, Foxtrot. JetBlue 1502.
Hold position, American 68.
Kennedy ground, JetBlue 385, taxi to scan.
JetBlue 385, taxi to scan Juliet. Niner via taxiway Zulu Alpha, Bravo, Foxtrot. American 685, continue taxi. JetBlue 661, continue taxi. JetBlue 1184, continue taxi.
Roger, JetBlue 1184.
Roger, American 685.
Taxiing to stand Julia Niner via taxiway Zulu Alpha Bravo Foxtrot. JetBlue 385.
American 685, hold position. Caution the departing Embraer. JetBlue 661, hold position. Caution the departing Embraer. JetBlue 1184, hold position. Caution the departing Embraer. Emirates 203 Heavy, continue taxi.
Hold position, JetBlue 661.
Roger, Emirates 203 Heavy.
Hold position, American 685.
Hold position, JetBlue 1184.
American 685, continue taxi. American 685, hold position. Caution the departing Embraer. JetBlue 385, hold position. Caution the Boeing 737 on the taxiway.
Hold position, American 685.
Hold position, JetBlue 385.
Emirates 203 Heavy, hold position. Caution the Airbus A320 on the taxiway.
Hold position, Emirates 203 Heavy. JetBlue 746, taxi to the stand.
JetBlue 1502, hold position. Caution other traffic.
Hold position, JetBlue 1502.
Kennedy Ground, JetBlue 154, taxi to Houston. parking. JetBlue 154, taxi to parking. Using taxiway Juliet Alpha Golf. Taxiing to parking. Using taxiway Juliet Alpha Golf. JetBlue 154.
Dude. 7.6, American 2320, good day.
New York departure, American 2320, is at 1,400, climbing altitude 900,000.
American 2320, New York departure, roger, altimeter 2997. American 2320, turn right, heading 050, proceed on course, climb and maintain altitude 900,000.
Turn right, heading 050, proceed on course, climb altitude 900,000. American 2320. 1,700. For flight level 190, American 2320, launch and control, roger, altimeter 2993.
control point 132 decimal 3, Intl 459. Thanks for the help, bud.
Descend altitude 13,000.
Descend altitude 13,000.
level 180. JetBlue 1210, turn left heading 350. JetBlue 70, turn left heading 350. JetBlue 2280, short 460 miles southwest, turn right heading 1055 and maintain altitude 14,000. Expect sector ILS, runway 27, approach. American 2320, turn left heading 005.
Turn left heading 005. Expect vectors visual. Runway 22, right approach. American 2320.
JetBlue 70. Turn right heading 015.
Turn right heading 015. JetBlue 70.
American 2320, please expedite your turn to heading 005.
American 2320 would like ILS. Runway 22, left approach, vectors to final. Landing, runway 22, left.
American 2320, your 59 miles southwest, turn left heading 010. Descend and maintain altitude 11,000. Expect vectors ILS. Runway 22, left approach.
Turn left heading 010, descend and maintain altitude 110. Expect vectors ILS, runway 22, left approach, American 2320.
left heading 360, climb and maintain altitude 11,000.
American 2320, you are 24 miles southeast, turn right heading 180, descend 1,700, clear ILS. Runway 22 left approach, maintain 1,700 until established on the localizer. Contact Boston Tower on 132.225. Turn right, heading 180, descend 1,700, clear ILS. Runway 22, left approach, maintain 1,700, still established. Tower on 132.225, American 2320. American 1838, you are 21 miles east, turn left, heading 300, descend and maintain 1,700, clear ILS. Runway 27. Boston Tower, American 2320, is 24 miles southeast, inbound ILS, runway 22, left approach, American 2320, Boston Tower, entered left, downwind, runway 22, left, altimeter 2982.
contact ground on 121.75.
Over 121.75, American 2320, thanks. Bye-bye.
Boston ground, American 2320, request taxi to stand.
American 2320, taxi to stand, Charlie 10, using taxiway Echo, Mike, Charlie, Bravo, Foxtrot, Alpha.
Taxiing to stand, Charlie 10, using taxiway Echo, Mike, Charlie, Bravo, Foxtrot, Alpha. American 2320.
0, taxi to parking.
JetBlue 550, taxi to parking. Via taxiway Bravo, Kilo.
Taxi to parking. Via taxiway Bravo, Kilo. JetBlue 550.
American 18907.
Roger. Citrus 278.
Hi guys, Global Flyer here. Thanks for watching. A special thank you to Ethan Khakmahd. It's because of supporters like you that we can make these recordings possible. If you haven't yet, go ahead and subscribe and hit the like button so that you can see more videos. Remember that you can use the filter button on YouTube to determine what length of flights you want to see. Thanks for watching. Check out my Facebook and the Patreon page. Happy flying.